What are you asking me to use? I don't want to use that. I don't want to use that. I just want to survive. Just let me survive. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Spade, and today I'm gonna be playing a little bit of 7 Days to Die. Now, I played this a little bit with a couple friends the other day, and I really liked it, so I figure I'm gonna walk through and play it some more. And then maybe later, if you guys like this one, I'll play some more with friends and play some more by myself, and kill some zombies, and survive. So I hope you enjoy. I forgot how to run already. Oh, that's how you sneak. Okay, that's how you run. I got me some shotgun stuff. Glass jars for water. Some more shotgun stuff. If you punch plants, you get fibers. Basic survival stuff, you know. Punching plants to get fibers. I need a small tree that I can punch. Give me some wood. I got some bullet casings and feathers. Shh, be quiet. Can I punch this tree? Yeah, I can punch this tree. That tree. See, as you punch the tree, you get wood. Now I have wood. So, I'm gonna keep... that's a strong tree. Alright, forget that tree. That tree gonna take too long. Let's go get some stones, which are right here. Got one stone, got two stones. Now we are going to craft. Go into my crafting. What do they want me to craft? Stone axe. Apparently, I don't know where a stone axe is. There we go. Bam. Craft me up a stone axe. That sounds creepy, even though, wait, what's going on? Everything good? Everything good. So, it's only 9 o'clock now. I think when it gets to 22, that's when zombies go crazy, because that's nighttime. So, like, from 22 to 6 is when I need to pretty much hide. But right now, I'm good. If any zombies come up right now, I'd be perfectly fine. And I'm right next to a house that I probably need to go into and see what's in there real quick. So I might have some stuff that I need. Break this door down. Let me in the house. I'm in. What you got up in your fridge? More glass jars. What you got up in your stove? Nothing over there. Nothing in the fireplace. Let's go get some wood and we're gonna fortify this place for tonight. Shut up. I earned a trophy. I don't know how much of this axe can take, but I can make another one. This is gonna take all day to cut down this tree. Chopping down a tree, trying to get some wood so I can build stuff to survive the zombie apocalypse. The zombie apocalypse. The name of my song is the zombie apocalypse. In case you couldn't tell, that's the name of my song. If you want to download that song, you can go to iTunes and look up Zombie Apocalypse. I chopped you down, tree. Now I'm gonna need some more stones so I can make some more of these things. More stones. I'm gonna chop you and get some more stone. That's broken. Make some more of them. Make two more of them. And you take the strongest one. Yeah, I'm not paying attention to their whole clothes thing right now. I'll worry about that later. I'll walk around naked all day. I'm gonna build a frame. A wooden frame. Build me up a couple of wooden frames. I got a lot of wood right now. Whole lot of wood. Basically, what I'm gonna do is block up the door. Whoop-ho. That's not what I wanna do. Break that. Break that. There we go, put it there. That makes more sense. Chop this crap down, because I don't need these windows. Trying to be safe. I don't think you were in there enough. Get in there. There's too many windows for this place. You can block off two windows at once. There we go. Shut up, can. Block that off. Upgrade this. Oh, that's another big window right there. I don't know how to make a door, so this is gonna be for tonight. And I only got 3 wooden frames left. Can I upgrade that? And fortify it. Fortifying things. Okay. I didn't want to fortify that, but whatever. Okay, we're fortifying the wrong stuff here. Let's break the rest of this out. Break the rest of that out. And then put these here. Perfect. I'm safe. How do you make a door? Let's craft a door. 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 Why didn't I see this right here? I'm stupid. Now we're gonna put a door right there. Where's my door? Boom. Door. Boom. Deer. Run, deer. And deer ran away. If I had some arrows, I would have shot that deer right in the face. Let's fortify this door. That's as much as you can fortify the door. I just like destroying things, in case you couldn't tell. Also forgot I can just hold the button and then it does that. Alright, I think we're safe. We even got a door. Go up these stairs. Might want to fix the floor so I don't fall through it. Don't want to fall through the floor. Night one is going to be pretty boring, guys, because I'm just trying to get everything situated. Why is there always a can behind me? So many holes in the floor. Can I just fix the hole? I can. I can just fix the holes. perfect. That was perfect. Alright, I still got some time. What do I need to do while I still have time? Let's get rid of this, even though I just made it. Because it's just an eyesore. Oh crap, I gotta beat through my fortified. This will be the last one, hopefully. There we go. Now let's build. Perfect. Ain't nothing for them to climb out there, is it? Because I don't want them climbing. It looks like a balcony of some sort. Oh crap, it's a door. It leads to a balcony. I don't see no stairs, so I think I am good. Think I'm good, because there's no stairs that can get them up here. Don't know what I just did. Close the door. Fix the door. That door is fixed. Alright, let's do my fiber thing. So I'm gonna have some clothes. Craft us some clothing. We need a fiber pair of pants. Got it. We need a fiber shirt. Got it. We need a fiber hood. Got it. We need some shoes. Made of fiber, of course. Got it. And we need some gloves. Because it gets cold out there for our hands. Crap, I'm out. Oh, that's an animal one. Where's the... What the heck was that noise? Where the heck are the fiber gloves? Fiber gloves. I don't even see them. I see cloth gloves. That's not fiber. Still have plant fiber, but I can't find fiber gloves. Whatever. Let's put on some pants. Okay, maybe let's take off the pants. Seriously, where are these gloves at? I see cloth gloves and I see animal hide gloves. Oh, there we go. Somehow. Plant fiber gloves. You don't have the necessary. I need five. Crap. Gotta go outside. Hurry. Hurry before nighttime. Where's my door? Where's my fortified door? I don't know what that was, but... And there's a zombie out here. Where you at, zombie? Is that you making all that noise? Sit down, punk. Ah, crap, there's another one. Oh, that's a big one. He ain't dead. Alright, just get my fibers. Get your fibers and run. Run to the house. Run in the house. Get back in the house. Close the door. Now. We need to destroy these stairs. And we broke our axe. Luckily, we have another one. Sounds like they're breaking my door down. It's not even late yet. Come on. Ah, crap. What the heck happened? How'd you get up here? Where'd you go? How'd you even get up here? Get you. What did I miss? Oh, no. Fortify the dope. How did I miss that? Sneak around and be undetected. I think that was a bandage. I think that's what that was. Nobody's home. All right, that's fully fortified. Why didn't y'all tell me? I forgot about that. Stop opening my door. I don't like you, man. All right, right now I'm undetected. Don't know where I am. Boom. Now I am fully clothed. I must craft a club. I really need a club too, so I gotta beat the crap out of them. Stop making all that noise. I could make two more clubs. I think I'm still undetected. Come through, I'm gonna beat you. I gotta wait till the morning so I can craft my arrows. Cause they crazy. It's not even nighttime yet and they already crazy. Only day one. Shit, they broke something. What'd they break? What did they break? I don't know what they broke, but I don't like it. Better not be this door. I can't even see out there. I can't even see out there. Go away. Leave me alone. I don't have no candy. Why you keep twisting the doorknob? What are you asking me to use? I don't want to use that. I don't want to use that. I just want to survive. Just let me survive. Okay, it got real quiet. Why did it get so quiet? It got real quiet. Like, crazy quiet. It's like 30 seconds before they go crazy and then they get real quiet. That's weird. 5 seconds. Oh crap. Now things are gonna get crazy. Thank you. I survived the first night. It is daytime, kinda. It's kinda daytime. Hello? Hello? Are all the zombies gone? They better be. I'm a zombie. I'm gonna break down this wall. Yay, there's no but zombie behind there. And I broke my axe. And it, what is that? Do I have that? No, I don't have that. Just punch it. It's gonna take all day. Can I use this? That also took all day. Yeah. Why can't I? Let me out. I just wanted to see, was that axe still there? I don't see it. It's gone. I killed an axe guy, but now he's gone. So I'll just use my door. Why is everything so hard to destroy? Yes, I survived. I need you. And I'll probably need more of you. I need another stone. I'm gonna need way more stones. This does nothing to that. It's a pig. It's a dead pig. It's my pig. I'm gonna get that pig. Ah! I think I landed on my own spikes. I can't hit them. Give me your pig meat. I like the rump roast. My pig. All right, back to what I was doing. Craft me up a stone axe, please. So I can go break stuff. Ooh, I got some iron for that. That's what's up. No, I'm 1% wet. I had some more iron for that. Chop down this tree, get some more wood. We need all the tools we can get. Chopping down the tree. Chopping down the tree. I'm almost out of stamina. And my axe is gonna break. Broke it. So now I gotta make more axes. I will take my strongest axe, please. Boom. Boom. Strong axe. Timber. Now I have to craft a bow. And some arrows. Bow and arrows. Craft a wood frame. Place wood frame. Upgrade wood frame. We already did this before, but we're gonna do it again. And now, there we go. Wood frame. Oh, I have to craft 3 of them. Wood frame, wood frame. Wood frame, wood frame, wood frame. Now to upgrade. Success. I knew I was gonna need more fibers. You're not a fiber. That's not my door. I blocked off that door. There's my door. Now I need a bedroll. Ooh, raw meat. I'm gonna cook that meat and eat it. bullet flushing. So I got my bedroll. And I place my bedroll, and that's done. And now I need to make a campfire. In the kitchen. Campfire in the kitchen. Boom. Campfire in the kitchen. I've earned skills. Let's have some grilled meat. Why can't I make grilled meat? Okay. So all my skills are complete. That's pretty much the tutorial of the whole thing. And day one is survived. I'm gonna end it right there. And catch you guys again when I come back to this world of 7 days to die. Hope y'all enjoyed, and I catch you all on the flip side.
Cause I'm out.
Ah, zombie. I hear you, zombie. Shut up, zombie. Shut up.